If you want to update the prices whilst other employees are busy with purchases, then you can always select Exclude Current Purchases. This will allow you to enter the prices and do all the changes you need. Apply the changes, and once the current purchases has been completed and they start with new purchases, the new prices will be activated.